15 LGBT days for Cathedral City. Bed raise! I'm Chris Parman, the city's communication and events manager. These are our teams. We have 8 teams today, all fabulously decorated. If you're not part of the teams, go ahead and move away from the beds. Mayor Stan Henry of Cathedral City.
Is this where you say start your engines?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, everybody, for coming to Cathedral City, and enjoy yourself all day and all weekend. Thank you.
I'd like to welcome everybody to the city. This is going to be a great event. I hope it's going to be one of many.
Thank
and I
you.
Wish all the girls good luck on their race.
Thank you. Okay, so we just want to make sure that everyone stays out of the row for safety. So if we can have bed number one, get tested. Come on up. 3-3-3-3. Woo! Val, what do you call in your team? Okay.
Yeah!
Fabulous! Fabulous! And then tonight we have the Downtown Dance Disco right here. We're turning this into Fremont Street on the Dome up here. Dorothy, this is the Daytime Country Club. Sitting in the center is, don't discourage her looks.
All right.
This is CCBC, Sasha.
Okay.
On your mark, get set, go. You can make it, you can get there. It's not falling apart yet. Woo, keep going past the rainbow arch. Keep going, keep going. Woo. All right, on your mark. Get set, go! Gotta go more towards the center. Woo! Keep going to the rainbow arch. Keep going, you're almost there. Fabulous. Keep going, you're almost there. Looking fabulous. Go past the rainbow arch. You signed the waiver, right? Oh! All right, what was the time? All right, they pushing it, Holy Rollers.
Holy Rollers.
Jesus help them! 25-39!
They're winning! They won! 25!
Formed tonight, so don't get injured. Downtown Disco, tonight at 8 o'clock, 12 midnight. All right. On your mark. Get set. Go. Put. Oh, they fell already.
Oh, no. Already broke?
That was it.
Oh, no.
It collapsed. A diva till the end! Diva till the end! Oh, they broke the wheel!
Don't crash into me! No. Don't crash into me!
1 minute, 20 seconds, 2010. Lovely. Just kind of hang, stand back here. Everyone else kind of move to the side. We're going to make our award presentation. The Honorable Stan Henry, Mayor of Cathedral City, will do the honors.
Yay! Yay! Woo!
Okay, it was a very close race. All the calculations are in. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very close race. All the calculations are in. And we're going to start with...
Remember who you sleep with.
Well, there's one group, one of all. Let's start with the fastest, because I think we enjoyed that the most, the race all the way down. And I applaud all of you that ran, because you know what? That's a long way.
They're gonna get gift certificates to Don and Sweet Sue's.
Okay, and they're gonna get gift certificates to Don and Sweet Sue's. Ooh, and that is Team 7, the Holy Rollers.
Yeah!
Fastest time!
With a time of 25 seconds.
Let's do a photo.
25.35 seconds.
All right! Woo! Yeah.
Right, photo time.
Nicely done.
Okay, second fastest. With a time of 26.18 seconds is Team 4.
And they're going to get some
LP. That's you, Cathedral City!
Yeah! Yeah.
Porto.
Porto.
Mexican.
Yeah.
Porto.
Right, Cathedral City.
Woo! Yeah.
Woo! With 26.18 seconds.
Yeah.
That's the best. We'll do that one last.
They didn't practice last night.
Most fun, yeah.
Okay, now, this award covers more than just today, because you have to look at the most fun they have had putting it together today and everything that goes along with it, and that is going to be Team 5, the First Wives.
Oh, yeah. Had the most fun. Time. Fabulous. Okay, now we'll do this one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we get to the main event.
That's the main one. No, no, not yet. We got one more.
Honorable mention. What?
Best decorated's last.
Okay, I know, but we've got two for the best decorated. The first is the honorable mention. Drum roll.
Holiday Inn Express gift certificate.
It's Holiday Inn Express gift certificates.
Yeah. Ooh.
Two nights, one day.
What? I should have reversed.
You put that together.
One unforgettable day.
Okay, it'll be Team 8.
Awesome.
Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence.
Nicely done.
OK,
Because that hair was not aerodynamic.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I think it was the sisters. And they get $250 in the Bonta certificate.
Chef Hector, where are you at? I know you were here. Where's Chef Hector?
He must have had to leave.
He had to go cook. That it's his first place, best dressed.
Best decorated.
Best dressed, best decorated. Almost the fastest. And it's a $250 gift certificate at Bonta's.
Wow.
So thank you to Chef Hector. And it is Sisters of Perpetual. Yeah!
Oh, thank you.
Get up front. There you go. Awesome. You get in there.
We are merely reflections of you.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Yeah. Awesome job. Nicely done.
Thank you, everybody. Remember, we're starting at 2 o'clock.
Good
1
work.
O'clock. And then the
pool party.
8 o'clock. So enjoy your afternoon, and thank you all for coming.
Thank you. Yeah.
Woo. Let's give applause to our judges, Richard Altman, Jersey Shore, and the Honorable Mayor Stan Henry.
Yeah. Woo. Awesome.